We have a thumbs up from the FDA. Space Explorers Between the Lines. 3, 2, 1, go.
72-74 is starting from the second habitat platform during the sandstorm. They move past the HAB line as well as the other two members of the Red Alliance. 39-57 still stuck on the Blue Alliance's HAB platform. And the sandstorm is over and the curtains get brought up. The drivers can now see onto the field. Blue Alliance making their way over to the Red Alliance's side of the field. Team 72-74 getting bumped around by Team 39-57 as Team 39-57 is trying to play some defense over there to slow down the Red Alliance. Red Alliance. Red Alliance 72-74 getting pushed around, but they're still able to score some cargo along with Team 34-92 getting some cargo of their own into the Red Alliance's cargo ship. The cargo shuttle and just some cargo rolling across the top four of the Red Alliance. Meanwhile, over on the Blue Alliance side, 57-40, trying to get a hatch panel from the loading station and team 40-49 with a hatch panel of their own heading over to the Blue Alliance's cargo shuttle. 45-47 making some mean grinding noises over there, but they're still able to move around over on the Red Alliance side. They have a piece of cargo loaded into their bot, but it looks like they move over to the Blue Alliance side to play some defense. It's still a tight one. Red Alliance 32 to the Blue Alliance 25. Team 5740 with some cargo in their possession, able to bounce it in just a little bit of touch, get that scored into the Blue Alliance's cargo shuttle. Team 3492 over at the Red Alliance loading station. 72-74 of the Red Alliance with a cargo hatch panel of their own scored onto the Red Alliance's cargo shuttle. We have just 20 seconds left to play, and the Red Alliance with a slim margin, 37-31. All three members of the Blue Alliance are in the habitat, but some of that cargo is giving Team 3957 some trouble as they're... It was a close one, so here are the results. Who was able to pull ahead? It was the Red Alliance.